Does it have to be in real life, or
can it be anybody?
Yeah. Okay.
It could be a man too.
Hey, my name is Reva.
Connie.
Hi, I'm Abby.
My name is Brianna.
My name is Zoya.
I'm Villa. Nice to meet you. And I am going to LA from Wellington. Woo!
Day of Service is offering one-day events for girls the opportunity to learn how to code, such as Halo, which was our LA event, Horizon, which was our event in New York City,
Spark, our event in San Francisco, Alpine, our event in Salt Lake City, Lone Star, our event in San Antonio, and Harvest, our event in Burlington.
So what we do is that we partner with a local organization that are helping this target group of students that would otherwise not have access to learn technology.
That's like a good way to like name your files.
What's your favorite website?
It also like immediately gets rid of that sense of imposter syndrome that people have, because you know we're all in a place where we feel like we're included and we feel like we're part of a community.
Oh, we have our first Girl Scout!
Examples of games first.
Now from here, go on and create your website for the next about half an hour, and then we're gonna share.
Using the keyboard WASD, you can like move Barney around, like try to get all the children.
Oh, that's so nice.
Pushing the mom fish to the baby fish.
Can't tell a computer to make a peanut butter sandwich. You have to say, cut a slice of bread, get the peanut butter jar, open it, and so on and so on.
We don't see enough girls in tech, so I think that bringing it here to the Girl Scouts is perfect.
I think this is something that she definitely would want to be a part of.
Things that they do today and meeting with other girls who are coders is tremendous, because I believe that when girls see it, they can be it.
All of you made something by the end, so woo!
Give yourselves a round of applause, girls and Girl Scouts!
So the reason we have these dinners is because it gives a chance for girls like me who have never had like a real role model in tech. It's so wonderful because I'll be meeting like 20 other women engineers who are so successful in the tech world and what they're doing. It's so nice to like talk to these like real life women who are like doing what I want to do.
We want to go and build software that can make screens show anything we want.
I actually ended up getting a scholarship for playing video games.
This was like pushing the envelope. This was saying, oh, failure might just happen here. We might never actually succeed. I might have just spent the last 3 years of my life working on this, and it will go nowhere and our company will go bankrupt. Thankfully that did not happen.
And we're planning on hosting many more across the US and hopefully the world to give more girls the opportunity and exposure to computer science education.